This is a story
about 13 strangers
that come together
to live in one house
for 1 month
in Romania,
losing their lives
to find a better one.
They take on this journey
as one.
This is
The Real Race
with Grass Romania.
We're going across the street to help the guys on this house. And I'm like, hey, Jeremy, you want to go? He's like, no, I think I'll stay here. I mean, aren't we missionaries? I mean, what do we come to do? We come to serve people, right? And he's sitting in there playing on Facebook.
I am currently downloading the Scooby-Doo complete series.
Hard work, give it here.
Yes. How do you say this in Romanian? Yeah.
Fear.
So what we're doing is we're building this right now.
Yes. Oh, very good, Daniel. Very good.
So it's my first day, as you can tell. And right now we're just building this and doing whatever they tell us to do.
Vasily was like being nice and brought me some tea, and he packed it with salt. That is not funny.
You want some?
No.
You want some? No.
No. Actually, I'll try some.
Is yours like that?
No. Yeah.
Just this one.
Yeah.
No.
Hey, B. Hey. You know what's coming, right? We'll get you back for that.
Okay.
We'll get it back. He didn't understand a word I just said, but we're gonna get it first.
This will prove who is a real vampire. In the day they are weak, but in the night it's stronger. One of them is this guy.
Hold on.
It's my secret.
Hold on, grab it.
It's my secret.
Show the teeth.
Oh. This is normal for Romanian, but this look. Oh, look! Don't trust anybody.
He asked how old I am. I said 23. He said, same.
So Shannon is fully healed.
That's right. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Girls are working hard in there. I mean, they're busting their butts off. Cooking. I know they're working really hard. Right now, so I can't wait to have a good lunch.
I mean, I was putting the egg and the butter on a piece of chicken, and it started profusely bleeding. And I don't know if I've ever been so disgusted.
This is the sickest thing I've ever seen. We've never experienced anything like this before.
I'm so impressed.
Yeah, it's actually really, it's
what do you think of that right there?
Whoever made it?
Nope, mm-mm. You know what I'm talking
about. The blood?
Yep. Yeah. What do you think of the blood? Kendra rejoiced.
Good.
Are you sure, honey?
No, I love you closely.
Okay, so we had chicken tonight, and I told them how amazing it was, but ew, it was disgusting. You should have seen Leah's piece. It was bloody. We're gonna get salmonella here. This isn't even Africa. I would not eat that in Africa. It is just disgusting. But I didn't want to hurt their feelings, but you know what? This is confessional, and I'm telling you the truth. You
never. No, Shannon just told me that she thought that when we came on Road Race, we wouldn't be friends at all. She actually thought she couldn't say anything, and that she didn't like to look at me.
No,
me and Shannon are talking today, yeah. And she brings up this past issue, but she adds a little something to it, and she says that she can't stand to look at my face, pretty much. I know that it was just like the picture that she was talking about earlier, and it was just saying that, you know, from the looks of you, I didn't think we'd be friends, and I was okay with that. But today, Her words were, I couldn't stand to look at your face.
So she said. Wasn't those exact words. It was more that I just didn't feel that we would have the bond that we do have.
Didn't I tell her, didn't I say to you guys that I didn't think we'd be friends with each other?
Yeah.
And Rob was like, well,
I really can't say this on film. Please get out of my face.
I told you I'd get you back, didn't I? I told you.
1-1.
Yes. 1-1. Tie game. Tie ball game.
The war between Taliban and Americans is started.